Welcome back. We're doing another video. Bounties on me. Don't...
Hello. Since this bug happens. So if you can look in the hill, please look for Ada's name. Look at a level. We'll easily be able to make it happen.
I don't know who does this.
Yeah.
Right, can we land lazy? I've been hacked. All my skins are gone. I'm a flipping default. She used to be a condor and today she's been hacked. Okay, and an assault trooper because I mainly wear the assault trooper, but now I've got the stupid flipping default.
Absolutely.
It's just wrong. I'm a lonely default. None deserves to be hacked.
I understand that I've got quite a lot of skins, but like...
You had a few skins.
I had all the battle pass skins. And then I kept leveling up to like level 61. And then I came
just to get a level up.
All my levels are gone. Sick. Yeah, easy.
Just
easy.
And then her stats will be better.
You see that person that I just killed? I'm gonna get them on attack again.
Demonetized. Get
it's just having a bot in you, okay? Well, not a bot, but like.
I'm not a bot.
No, it's stats.
You should respect the defaults. Ooh, I got a ledge charge.
Oh, I got the bounty on there. There.
I know.
Like who do it though?
All my skins. I'm gonna try to get all my skins back.
We don't know who will do it. And whoever did, we're
trying to find out who it is. And what is epic through the website. Because
if we don't report Fortnite, it's not gonna
work.
So, we're just hoping we can find out who it is.
We've discovered a lot of places for
Aether
and stuff.
And
but
got quite a lot of levels. Like,
yeah, this is our fourth game, I think.
Yeah, because we won like 2 out of 3 before.
So at least my stats will be a bit high.
Once we get...
This is an XP challenge.
So, we're hoping that we can...
Who's this bounty? Cattle, Kato, Kano, one.
We've been trying to get Ava.
What?
We've been trying to get her XP.
Yeah. A couple of games ago.
Got it. Absolute aim to them.
Oh, I see the sharks. Should I kill that?
I mean, like, I'm used to playing with
sharks. Should I kill the shark?
Because my level on my account was actually pretty good.
So I mean, the actual level account.
Yeah.
Yesterday I was on level 61
and I literally just got Condor and now I'm just so mad.
So let's see if we can try to find out who hacked.
It could be a random person as well.
Go circle guys.
Yeah.
No one that we know
has hacks. Yeah, apart from Fred.
Yeah, Fred probably might have hacks.
Yeah. And he got real mad. Maybe he knew it would make a... No, they wouldn't do.
Who? Wait, pardon? What did you say? Yeah, definitely.
No, wait, if it could have been Fred. Maybe he didn't hack our account because, yeah. Yeah.
And I can tell that because it's Freddy. We literally don't need to carry this. I'm just carrying it for the sake of it for the store.
Just got Condor as well, didn't I, yesterday?
Maybe in a couple of, in a later couple of videos, we'll find out who it is and get here. I've given up on him. Here you go, get him then. I don't know. Good.
But he got getting kills and I'm all the way back up the mountain just trying to get up.
Yeah.
I'm sat there trying to go around it.
Oh no, I'm about to die.
Okay.
Look at my health.
No, he's at.
I'm running.
What, the bounty?
Oh my god, I'm 2 health.
I've got my kit.
I've already got my kit.
Oh, okay. Can you chill your beans?
Oh my god.
Anyway, I just did one of my snowman dough challenges, so at least I'll have like a
if we can get Ava back to her normal standards, like, it'll be good.
We'll actually try.
It's unfair.
We'll probably try and get it back.
You think, why was Ava back? I don't even know if you can get it back.
I know.
I think you can.
The only way you can get it back is by deleting
Fortnite in game.
Fortnite in game itself. So you've got to try and report them to Epic. So, you can ask a lot of people at school. Yeah. Mm.
Yeah.
If they know, but I don't think it was Ollie or.
What? Nah.
I don't think he'll do that.
Nah. Oh, it's the IOs, yeah.
Well, Freddy might, but I don't think Ollie would.
Nah. Yeah. Or Archie.
Yeah.
It wouldn't have been Archie. I don't think he knows.
If he hacks, his mum would ban him for life.
I know.
No. No, he's not
funny. You know. Anyway, let's try and play the game a bit normally. Because I didn't really them, but they're not, like, I can't. There's not many.
Yeah, people. I know. I had IOs on me, but I swam. Wait, you've got. Anyway, they're just. They're trying to help people.
Let's just focus on the bit.
Get her account, Matt.
Dude, this kid's been spectating me since I've killed him.
The Mandalorian sniped a guy from 90 meters.
Bro, do you think it's this guy who's spectating me? Because he's been spectating me this whole game, and I haven't even killed him.
That's just what AI bots do.
No, I haven't even killed him.
AI bots, they can't hack unless Epic made them. Why would Epic
hack them? A loyal Fortnite player.
They only make them hack actual hackers to make them stop hacking. To show them how it feels. So they'll probably make a bot stop hacking.
Wait. Oh, I remember once, yeah? Remember when we killed that bright bomber before we started the vid? Yeah? There was a bright bomber with the blue cape, and I killed him last game. Okay, come on. I've got a med kit, so if you do kill him and clutch it, then I've got a med kit for you. Clutched it.
Ava, here's a supply drop for you to open.
I didn't really clutch.
Okay, thanks. But sort of clutch.
It's just for a challenge, you need to open. You've done 1 out of 5.
No, I've done 3. Ooh, is that who? Because I've already got a gold charge. I've already got a gold charge, guys. Zach, how many big pucks do you have?
Only one.
Oh, nice.
Headshot
smack
you.
One
more.
Wow,
I'm so laggy. Ah, my builds.
Maybe a Smoma.
Nah. Yeah.
Sorry. I'll set PG if it's 12.
Yes. Yeah, I'll be quiet.
What do you mean?
So with the
yeah, no, but with you the play a 12 game.
But like, it's not exactly. I mean, no swear words.
Let me kill him. Good. He's called Double Pumpkin 85. See you later, Double Pumpkin.
I see the last kid. Let's go.
Let's go.
At least we got another one free for.
Yeah. Well, I returned to lobby because I unlocked some snowmando stuff.